Capital like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chop trees with the Draco. On the north got Diego. Say I still a
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I am back on a YouTube video, basically a banger, cuz. Period.
Your mama wants you about 562. To tell you the truth, she ain't lying to you. Baby, you said you ain't scared. Oh, girl, I love for you, care. I'll put your love on the pedestal. Whatever you want, I'ma get it for you.
And for today's video, you see my side if I click on the video. I'm going to be doing a day in the life with me stuck at home. Okay. I'm just be vlogging for y'all. I'm going to be doing today. I don't think I'm going out today. I doubt I'm going out today. So, give me a big love. Like, comment, subscribe, and just stop vlogging today. Okay, y'all. So, I just keep in the bathroom, right? So, it's these drinks. I don't know what it's called. Something Farmer's Good, something like that. But I had one of these. I had the flavor called breakfast smoothie. That junk? Nasty. Real nasty. But then again, like the same day, a couple minutes later, I see everybody with the drink. But they got different flavors. Somebody was just like, oh no, you just got the wrong flavor. Them buzz. I'm like, okay. Boom. Last flavor option. This one I had got before. Y'all see this breakfast smoothie? This was nasty. You know, I tried to like it when I first had it, when I first tasted it, I tried to drink it, but I couldn't. But now, it's got a different flavor. Strawberry banana. I'm gonna give this a try. See how this tastes. People say you get different, you was getting the wrong flavor, but I don't too much do flavors. None of that. So, give this a try and yeah. Okay, y'all, so let's try it. And then the other one, I don't like the, I thought it was going to be like a tad bit thicker, just a tad bit, but you know, the consistency is fine. This one smells a lot better, most definitely. This one not bad. It's not something I would get every day if I go to the store, but yeah, it's not bad. I could deal with this one. For sure, I could deal with this one. I can't really describe what it tastes like. But it's good. Yeah, this girl, yes.
I don't know if you're tough, but I'm a chainsaw and I'ma saw our legs off. They know that we're a game, but they said that we're a ring. Investigating, taking pictures of the whole team. I'm a cover trying to do a sting. To the on the bike, going to the middle of the team.
Trapping like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope, chop trees with the Draco.
So recently, I've been watching Power and Euphoria. I still haven't watched season 2, episode 1 of Euphoria, but I'm gonna watch it. I just haven't watched it because if I got something playing on my TV, I can't be on my phone because then I ain't gonna watch what's on the TV. But right now, I'm gonna play Power. And this is my first time watching it. I'm a late watcher. Like, I like watching the shows when it's already out because I don't got time to wait every Sunday for a new episode, okay? Yeah, so I'm on season 3, like the original Power, like Power 1, like no numbers behind it. Yes, I'm on season 3 of that, and I'm like on episode 8 maybe, because I fell asleep with a plan. So right now I'm gonna go see if I'm on 8 for real, or do I gotta go back some. But yeah, that's what I'm currently doing right now. I'm gonna catch y'all in a little bit when I'm tired of watching Power and I wanna do something else. Yeah, my mama just made some fried rice and this chicken. And I tell you, this shit slapped. This junk's so good. Okay. So what I eat, I'm gonna tell y'all about what happened when I went to the dentist. So yeah, this was real good. I already showed y'all. Y'all can't see. I ain't gonna drop my plate. We're buzzing. So I left school early. This was on Thursday or Wednesday. Hell no. It was on Thursday. And I left school early. So we get to dentist. We got to dentist at like 1:55, right? Right? Tell me why we left the dentist. First of all, we left the dentist around 4:50, 5 o'clock. Yeah. We was in there for a little minute. Jim, me and my brother. Nobody else with us. So yeah. So they take us to the back, get our teeth clean. You know, I got my teeth clean first. Oh, I got first before they clean my teeth, they did an X-ray in my mouth. I didn't know what that was for. My mama told me, but I'm gonna get to that. And what else they did? They made me do something else. I don't know what that is, but they made me do something else before they clean my teeth. So after they clean my teeth, my brother went. Boom. As my brother went, we went inside this little other room. And only my brother had to get some sealant on his teeth. And I don't know what sealant is for, but he don't really have to get that. So I'm thinking, okay, I just got my teeth clean. I'm fine, right? Boom. It's time to go. They take us to back to the front lobby is so we could get our mom. So we go to our mom. And she, the little doctor that's at the desk, telling my mama about our teeth and stuff. It was like, oh yeah. Yeah, somebody got one cavity. Then somebody else got 9 cavities. I'm like, who got 9 cavities? Me. Yo, I got 9 fucking cavities in my mouth. I got 3 on my right side and 6 on my left side. And y'all, I don't even eat candy, for real. Like, I don't eat candy. I don't drink nothing but water. Like, so, and she said it's from ice, too. But I don't know how I got all these candies. Like, I don't eat candy like that. I'm also eat, like, chips and, like, snacks, not candy, you know? But I'm just, and I gotta get fillings. Apparently, they say they're gonna do it all at the same time, but, I just hope they numb my mouth, because, y'all, I still remember when I was young, they had to strap me to the little thing that I was on, because I was screaming, kicking, and moving, all that, because this is not my first time having cavities. But, yeah. Okay, y'all, so right now I'm going to do some shopping on Bath & Body Works for some more candles, because the little candle I got is almost going. Y'all seen I was lying there? I had to put my knuckles in the candle just to fit the fire to touch the wick. Yeah, I need me a new one. So I'm gonna give me some more. I'm probably gonna give me a 3-wick candle, a bigger candle, because like that candle got going so quick, like it's at the bottom. Cause I put this on every night. I lit this candle every night, and I was like this. And I'm tired. I don't want to put my knuckles in the candle just to light it. No, I'd be flipping a lighter backwards. Yeah, no, I don't got time for that. So I'm gonna order me some more. But honestly, I don't. I don't know which smells to get. I just got this because when the first time I smelled this, it smelled just like the perfume. Like, you get this and you get the perfume, identical. But I'm ordering online and I want to get some more flavors, you know, flavors, some more scents, because I just don't want this, you know. But I seen people like something mahogany was good. I can't. I feel like this can't often figure out a way to get it in there. I think this candle done for. Oh, we got the longer one, but I don't know where it's at. But I ain't finna go look for that either. So you know what I'm about to do? Wait. That joint was burning my own hand before I could even reach the candle. Okay, one more time. Oh no, ma'am. I literally can't get it in there. Where lighted this candle? Just slow, because why did I do that? I almost had it too. Another thing too hot, y'all. It's currently 10:12 right now. That's my thumb, y'all. The junk getting black. I almost had it, and I'm not gonna give up, because since I almost had it, it's like I know I can light it. Maybe let's just try on his hand. Hey, this country song gonna ask my mama for the long one. I don't know where it's at though. Like, that literally solved all my problems right now. That's why people be wasting their candles, cause like, they be like this, you can't even light it no more. You gotta stick your knuckles in there to light it. First of all, we need to get it standing straight. Stand straight. Stand up. We can knee. Stand up. I'm gonna ask my mom for the long one. Y'all just wasting my time. And I just wasted your time.
Let's go! Come on!
When I went to go show my mom, because I did ask her where the long one was at, she lit it for me. All right, y'all, back to what I was saying. So, I'm gonna go look for some more candles and just try to see what sits the best, I guess, from online. And I'm gonna try to look for some more clothes. And I'm gonna try to find a shop on Instagram that sell them crystal bracelets. Like, y'all know what I'm talking about. Remember, I just need me some of them. I need me some of them. That'll complete my whole life right there. Some of them bracelets. So if I find me a shop, most definitely will buy that. Alright y'all, thanks for watching this video. Give this video a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. And see y'all in another video, okay?